That's enough.
Big mistake. This is all a big mistake.
Two.
Oh, God! Take that back. Don't call me a bitch, whore.
You're telling me.
Have you not heard a word I said, whore?
Keep calling him a whore.
Zip it, Skippy.
Zip your vagina.
No, it's okay. When he says vagina, he means your face.
Again.
You are the father of at least one of my children, and you are going to get in there and work that pole till it's a nub. And get in there and butter that pole. Work that pole like a Russian immigrant.
That's amazing, Jeremy. I have to go home now and watch the internet. But I need to go home now and wash my arms. I'm gonna go home now and bleach my mustache. That's amazing, Jeremy, but I'm gonna go home now and look at my vagina with a hand mirror.
Hello, hello, good evening. I don't know if you remember us, but we were here earlier eating with our good friend Sam I Am. Bonsoir. We were in here earlier eating with our good friend Sam I Am.
You mean Will I Am?
No, is that what you call him? Yeah, no.
Did you hear how she pronounced his name? It's ridiculous.
We were here earlier with William. I think he left his phone, so we were just going to go and have a check for
his
phone.
He left his telly on the table.
On peut le téléphone chercher le
phone. Pour his chercher. His telephone, we are looking for his phone for him. And we think that he might have left it at the table.
He needs to go and look for the phone, please.
L'on the phone sur la table. Well, see you later. Goodbye.
That's it. Cut!